There is no correct answer for which is better, a left-handed or a right-handed coordinate system. One or the other may be more convenient for people or intelligent rabbits, depending on the situation. One other area in computer graphics where opinions vary is whether the y-axis or the z-axis should be in the up direction. Architects tend to think in terms of floor plans, so the x and y axes are directions on the ground, and z is then the height. However, another common way to think about the coordinate system is with respect to our display. Looking at a monitor and starting in the lower left-hand corner, the x-axis goes to the right, the y-axis goes up. If we want to present a right-handed coordinate system with respect to the monitor, the z-axis then points towards us. We'll see this type of definition in a later unit, where we cover how to define a camera. The difference between these two coordinate systems is just a 90-degree rotation along the x-axis, so it's easy enough to fix. We'll talk about rotations in a later unit, too. However, you've now been warned. If you read in some model someday into your program and the object is sideways, it's probably because the model's up direction is different than what you're expecting.